Hey Alex, so I made this DVD for you so that when you're away and you're feeling sad and homesick, you can put on the DVD and see all the familiar faces back home that miss you. You're definitely going to be hard to replace while you're gone, because you're very unique. I think you're the only person in the Shire that when they're catching a train to Cronulla ends up in Sutherland. 6 a.m. training sessions with AJ and Trav are definitely not going to speed the say without you. I don't think I'm going to be able to get up without you there. Also, what I'm going to miss the most about you is our feasts, which include honey soy chicken chips, crispy M&Ms and Coke Zero while watching reality TV shows. I'm definitely going to go hungry when you're gone, but don't worry, Kelly and Brad, I'll be making regular trips to your house to eat everything in your pantry. Hope you enjoy the rest of this DVD. I really put a lot of effort into it, and so did everyone else with their messages, like the girls, Dwayne, your mum and dad, and Daniel. So I hope you like it, and I hope you watch it a lot while you're away. I love you so much. Come back home, definitely, and I hope we Skype lots because I'm gonna miss you like crazy. Love you. Bye. Yo, Alex, I need to say goodbye. You'll be overseas for such a long time. For 10 months straight, you'll be on my mind, so I thought I'd make a video and say it with the rhyme. You better get used to my face on screen because you'll be Skyping me frequently overseas. In such a long time, things could change a lot. You see, I could become famous like Angelina Jolie. Acting and dance might not give us the chance or time and place to meet face to face, but all that doesn't matter because at a time like this, I know a friendship like ours could never dismiss. If I've learned anything from the past years of life, it's that I know she can happen opportunities and strife. That all that doesn't matter because this is your fate. An ocean between us will never stop us from being best mates. But that doesn't mean this trip won't come with struggle. We'll cry for a while and desperately need a cuddle. We'll have family Skypes, long emails and chats, and talk about boys and how cool it is you're in America on a cruise but also living in a flat. But this is what you love and I love you. Then this will be a testament to our friendship and for your dreams to come true. I love you. Have a good time.
Wait.
Every day I'm shuffling. Yeah, Kelly.
About 6 months ago, Alex was at mine. It was probably about 10:30 at night, and everyone was asleep at my house, and we're going upstairs to get a drink, and she was looking at the bench, and she's looking at this object, and I'm like, oh, what's wrong? She's like, oh, look, it's bread, but it's got no crust. So I'm like, oh yeah, whatever, and she was really looking at it, really sussing out, really confused, and then she sort of picked up, and she goes, oh wait, it's a sponge. And
hey Alex, I'm just wishing to say good luck on your trip. Hope you have heaps of fun, make the most of it. I'm sure you have many more trips like this, because you're pretty awesome. Just want to say I'm proud of you, and I think you'll be awesome. I think Mufasa wants to say something too.
Meow. Meow, meow, meow. Meow. Meow, 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 meow. Meow. Meow, 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 meow.
Best you in your adventure. It's going to be such a good experience. Missy hates you and amazing person you do really well. I love you. Have the best time. I know you will. Chookers, miss you very much. Bye.
We're not in the selfie mode. Anyway, we want to say again that we love you and BAM for life, and we're so proud of you, and you're going to have an amazing time, and we love you, and it's going to be very sad without you here.
It's
going
to be very sad, but
so you have a great
you
time.
You rock on.
You rock on, and we will see you
when you get back.
When you get back.
We love you.
Alex, congratulations for getting your contract. You worked very hard for it. You really deserve it. We're really proud of you. I will remember you while you're away, because every time I see a pool table, I'll think of you. Yeah, and I'll still be here for you when you get back. We all will. And have an excellent time, and keep in touch. Bye, Alex.
Amazing time, and I'm glad that everyone came here today to sort of wish her off. All the family and friends, give her a big hug and kiss before she goes, because she does rely on you guys a lot. You may not know if she relies on you a lot, but she actually does value all your opinions and that type of thing. So yeah, if you got a spare chance, go give her a big hug and kiss. Gonna miss you a lot, Alex, and it's gonna be a long 8 months, don't get me wrong, but lucky we've got little things like iPads and Viber and stuff like that, so we can contact each other as much as we can. But yeah, it's going to be hard to lose, I guess, my best friend and my girlfriend for such a long time. But when you get back, I guarantee we'll love each other just as much as we did when we left. But yeah, that's enough for me, because I've been going for almost 11 minutes. So yeah, have a good going away party, and everyone have a drinking, and give a big kiss and hug for me. All right, take it easy, guys.
Hope you have an amazing time. I'll really miss you, and whenever you're feeling down, just flip this video on and I'm sure it'll make you happy.
Don't stop, baby, don't stop, baby, before you get enough. Don't stop, baby, don't stop, baby, before you make it love.
I don't even know if they're the words.
Bye! We'll be right back.
emotions lately, from happiness to excitement to sadness to worry. But I knew this day would come and that you would follow your dreams and go overseas and leave me. But I'm so happy for you and so excited. I just want you to remember all the fun times that we've had together. I will miss our shopping trips. I now know that Dad won't miss our shopping trips. I'll miss our constant text messages and phone calls to each other. And I just also miss having you around. You're just like my friend as well as my daughter. All I want you to do is to stay safe and be aware and have the time of your life. It's something that you've always wanted. Stay safe and come back to me. I love you and I'll miss you.